At the Meet the Press series in Accra today, the Minister for Local Government and Rural Development, Hajia Alima Mahama, announced plans by the government to deepen the participation of people at the grassroots in the administration of the districts and municipalities, and also promote resilient urban planning.
So far, government has created 38 new municipal and district assemblies, with additional 29 districts elevated to municipal status. There is also an increase in representation of female metropolitan, municipal and district chief executives from 8.8% to 16% as part of efforts to increase the participation of citizens in democratic governance.
Consistent with government's commitment to ensure election of MMDCEs, the ministry has developed a comprehensive roadmap to guide legislative reviews and stakeholders' consultations towards the elections. The ministry has commenced sensitization and consultations with key stakeholders towards a referendum in 2019 for the election of MMDCEs.
Among other issues, the minister focused attention on some achievements on rural and urban development, revenue mobilization, job creation, and information on births and deaths registration.
The ministry, in collaboration with the Land Use and Spatial Planning Authority and the Ministry of Environment, Science, Innovation and Technology, as well as the Ghana Post, has sensitized all the then existing 216 MMDAs and stakeholders on the implementation of the National Digital Property Addressing System, street naming, and the Ghana Post. The Office of the Head of Local Government Service got clearance and recruited 1,049 critical staff to fill vacancies in engineering, procurement, and human resource management units of our MMDs.
Hajia Alima Mahama also spoke on sector development projections for the ministry in the years ahead.
Working on improving the revenue generation capacity of the MMDs, at least moving from 21% to 35%, into there are certain departments that are supposed to be decentralized to the district. The exercise started. We need to continue and complete this exercise in collaboration with Head of Civil Service and the Public Sector Commission.
She said the ministry is ready to pursue and monitor relevant policies towards deepening decentralization, good governance and balanced development in the country. Miriam Adoma-Kobwating, GBC 24, Accra.